Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about impact of sugar mills effluents on soil quality. S. Ahmed and A. A. Khan are the authors. Viewer, the Industrial Revolution, like many other developing countries of the world, is a crucial problem of Pakistan. The current study was aimed to ascertain the impact of pollutants added by effluents from sugar mills in Rahim Yar Khan region of Punjab province in Pakistan. The electrical conductivity, EC and pH are the basic parameters to evaluate the soil pollution. To this end, the soil samples were collected from the fixed sites labeled as site 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, spaced 8 fixed distances. Site 1 was taken as control. From each site, the soil samples were taken from the depth ranging between 6 and 48 inches from all the four sugar mills. The samples were examined as per universally used protocols at the regular interval from May 2007 to April 2008. The results of the study showed the mean highest level of soil EC at Hamza sugar mill 17.51 DSM 1 above the standard permissible limits 4.12 to 8.1 DSM, followed by 9.82 DSM 8J DW Jamal Deen Wali sugar mill. On the other hand, the highest value of pH 9 was recorded at DJDW sugar mill 824 inches deep soil samples. About the soil samples collected from 8 to 18 inches, sediment showed the pH ranging between 8.7 at United Sugar Mills and 10.98 at Ittihad Sugar Mill. The findings established that 2 out of 4 sugar mills were adding pollutants to the crops cultivation field via canal water, and that was being contaminated primarily by effluents. It was hypothesized that the sugar mills in the study area might be engaged in polluting the habitats in their vicinity. This article was published in the Journal of Animal and Plant Sciences, February 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.